Welcome to Crunch Time. I'm Casey Cristian. What's going on with these young bucks? Dismissing conventional wisdom. CP3, Dwight Howard, Al Horford, and Darren Williams. Y'all ain't listening. You're going against the grain, disrupting the natural order of things. Lord have mercy. Well, 9 times out of 10, conventional wisdom picks one's playoff resume over youthful exuberance, or shall I say experience over resilience.
What?
But the experts apparently did not factor in the DNA of these young bucks. They're fast, they're furious, and they're focused.
You got that right, babe.
Check out CP3 in New Orleans. The experts said that the Mavs would win the first round of this series on experience alone. Why show up, CP3?
Why?
But Chris Paul not only showed up, that brother showed out in a 4-1 series win. Reminds me of a young fella some 30 years ago with the same DNA. This young buck, still wet behind the ears, had 42 points, 15 boards, and 7 assists.
Yeah, he did.
En route to his first championship for the Los Angeles Lakers. And that was only act one for Urban Magic Johnson. These young bucks today are writing their own script as well. All I'ma say is, I think I see some carbon copies.